Watch me! Watch me!
Hi, I'm Praize, and I'm here at the 4Elements workshops teaching dancing for the next 6 weeks.
Hey, my name is Joka, representing Floorkestra. I'm just here to have a class at 4Elements.
Last week I started teaching the students. We started off with grooves. I taught them bounce, rock, skate, roll, which is a very basic formula to get them moving. And they were very nervous at first, and once they understood my accent, then everything became a bit better, but they're gonna get there.
So for my first class, it was definitely very fun, meeting new kids, looking at different movements of different people, and actually a few of the guys were from last year as well, which made it more family environmental. And yeah, mostly it was fun, it went well, everybody picked up quick.
What I'm looking forward to for the students is their confidence to come through. I think dance is a great way for that to happen. Even though they are different in age and experience, I think that it's going to bring them together, which is the beauty about dance. So I'm excited to see that happen and for them to perform on stage.
Through this dance, I want them to pick how confident they can get and find themselves, what they are capable of, and most of all, just for them to have fun, just be with new people all the time, meeting new moves, new movements, see what they can pull out, listen to other musics, just another reason to go out and have fun. And throughout the festival, I wish they'll remember that they were on stage, they were performing, that they can do something different.